A little tip to get more volume from your hair when styling it. When you're done, take the top pieces, get a large barrel curling iron, and you want to just hold it there for a little bit and release. Let it cool. You're going to hit it with a little hairspray when it's cooled down. I'm almost out. This is my favorite, Bumble and Bumble thickening. So that way when you're done, you have that added volume up top. And you want to make sure you do it to all the pieces on top. And there you go.